swimming, diving. Oh, there's Thomson.
Sharply downwards. If it or if you need to top up the air, blow into this tube. A light and whistle are provided to attract attention. Additional life jackets and flotation cots for small children and babies will be given out by your cabin crew. If oxygen is needed, masks will drop down from the panel above your head. Pulling the mask down will start the flow of oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Make sure your own mask is fitted before helping others. Ensure that your mobile is turned off throughout the flight and all other electronic equipment is off for takeoff. Please ensure luggage is not blocking the aisles or exits. Luggage can be placed under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartment. Take care when placing items, as when opened, they may fall out and injure other passengers. Please ensure your seatbelt is securely fastened, your seat back upright, and your tray table is folded away. We strongly recommend that you now take a moment to read the safety card before takeoff. This is in your seat area and shows the boy's position, exits, life jackets, and oxygen. That's it from us. Enjoy your flight.
Thank you for giving the safety film your full attention. If you have any questions regarding any of the safety procedures, please ask a member of your cabin crew now.
Hi. We've got staff to talk to in case of any turbulence. If you want to sleep, then please keep your seat belt visible so we don't need to disturb you. Thomson Airways is a non-smoking airline, and smoking is not permitted at any time. There are sensitive smoke detectors in all of the toilets, and keeping your safety in mind, we have a zero tolerance policy towards disruptive behaviour of any kind. We have fine toilets available for your use. One at the front of the aircraft for our premium customers. Two situated at row 11 and two at the rear of the aircraft. Please use the toilet bins provided for the disposal of all hand towels and nappies, as these can cause the toilets to block. To avoid disturbing customers seated at exit rows, please do not use these areas to cross over from one side of the aircraft to the other. Shortly be passing through the cabin with the United States Custom Card if you have completed an online ESTA application. An immigration form is not required. If you hold a visa in your passport issued by a US embassy, please request a white I-94 form from the cabin crew. Should you need any help completing this form, please click on the information button on your seatback screen where you'll find full details on completion of the form. Is only required to be completed by the head of the house if the household and covers everyone in the same household with the same surname. If you live together but have different surnames, please complete one form per person.
Thank you.
temperature is 30 degrees.
Hello, mate.
On taxi to our parking area, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop and the captain has switched off his seatbelt sign. Only then is it safe to leave your seat. When collecting your personal belongings, please make sure you have everything with you, especially items from the seat pocket in front of you. Any items of lost property will be handed to our agents here. And also please be careful when retrieving your hand baggage from the overhead compartment, as this may have moved in flight. Smoking is not permitted until you are well inside the terminal building and then only in the designated smoking areas. If you have checked in a chance booking, you'll be able to collect this with your luggage in the arrivals hall. If you have requested assistance, then please remain seated until the majority of other customers have disembarked and the crew will then be happy to assist you. If you've booked a transfer with us but have since decided to make your own way to your accommodation, then please let one of the first choice team members know to avoid any delays. Finally, on behalf of the captain, your crew and everyone at Thomson Airways, we'd like to wish you a fantastic holiday and we look forward to seeing you again on your return. Have a fantastic holiday.
Securely fastened until we reach the terminal building. Once again, crashes, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened.